had a holiday in Kangaroo Island, and we're here at Hanson Bay Beach, hoping for a few salmon schools. There's a little river right over there, which holds a lot of brim. So yeah, hopefully we get a few. Salmon straight ahead, they're pretty close, so watch this. There we go, guys. Just hooked up to a nice massive salmon. This one's going for a massive run. I reckon they're in their 70s, maybe 65, 70 centimeter. 30 pound leader, 20 pound braid. And this time we brought our surf rod, but I don't think we really need them because they're really shallow. So you might be able to see the school. We're just using a sinking soft stick bait. And my mate just hooked up as well. So here it comes. Just gonna drag it in really quickly.
Oh yeah.
Here we have it, the second salmon I've caught. Just on that stick bait right there and keep going. Don't get away. See them in the wave? Oh. There we go, watch, look at them in the wave! Oh Jesus! Best school I've ever seen. They're in close. So I've just hooked up to one. As you saw there, we're just retrieving it on the surface and the salmon just takes it all the way in and smash it right in the boat. Oh, there we go. Might have seen a jump there. And that whole black patch is a massive school. Alright, he's coming in now. Drag him up as quick as we can because the school's still hanging around, maybe about 30 metres out, 20 metres, stuff. Oh jeez, I love the fight, especially in the surf with the waves backing up. Australian salmon. I reckon this one's about 60 plus centimeters. This fella can go back. Uh-huh. Here we go. There he goes. Gives you another carp. Water, maybe less. Look at that screaming run. Good fish, good fish. Can you see him? Oh. Catching salmon every cast on sinking stickbait. And I was standing on the cliff and I could see seals just chasing a massive school of salmon. It was pretty dark at the time, but you could see the ripples on the surface. So we get our rods out and straight away we were on. We've already landed about 6 so far, around 65 to 70 centimetres. I've just hooked a huge one, unless it's power hooked. But yeah, the school is just out there, not too far out. I wonder why it was fighting so hard, but it's still a solid fish. This one's probably one of the smallest ones we've got so far. Still a solid fish. But they've been slightly bigger than this one. There we go. About 64 centimetres, I'm gonna say. But yeah, we're just chucking it back now because we've already got a feed. Off you go. Let's go get some more. later. We just decided to kayak the river, fishing with OSP Bent Minnows, and we just landed this nice solid bream after about three other smaller ones. We haven't given them a measure yet, but as you can see I'm shaking. It's probably my personal best on surface, there's a bent minnow, but yeah, nice solid black bream. Here we have it. It measured in at 36.5 centimeters, so that's my personal best on surface. And yeah, I'd like to thank Monster Fish for the OSP Bent Minnows. Great little surface lures. And check out all those brim just watching. So we'll get some air into this guy. There we go.
It's early morning on day 2
Oh, day three, sorry. And we're flicking the river with little 2-inch Z-Man grubs. We've been getting one almost every cast. There's the cast. Just doing a slow retrieve. Yep, he's hooked one. This has been the average size, maybe 15 to 20 centimetres. Although we've been getting a few around 30 centimetres, but nothing really over. Catch and release. There it goes. Give it another cast. On already. I reckon this one's only a little guy. Yep. Nice. There it goes. So here's the little Z-Man 2-inch grub we're using. It's in the motor oil colour. And the jig head's about 1/20th of an ounce. Give it a cast. Let it sink to the bottom. Give it a hop. Let it sink back to the bottom. Give it a hop. Getting heaps of it. And just little guys picking at it. Hopefully a bigger one will come by. So we have it on the drop. Plenty of it. Let it sink. Oh, on straight away. Yeah, this has been the average size so far. They suck it right down. Go drag on the surface. There we go, another one in there. to the second bay. It's because we heard a rumour about a massive salmon school. And it looks like there is one. It's quite far out, so might be out of casting range. But if you can see that massive black patch there, that's all salmon. And there's the shore. So not sure how we're gonna get that, but hopefully they come in close. So we just spotted a second school of salmon. This one's slightly smaller, but I reckon it's a bit closer. And there was a seal chasing him. I think it's buggered off now, but you may be able to see him in the wave. There you go. And the other school. Just over there. salmon I caught on the Shimano Black Bream. Yeah, they're just in the way to change the lure and amazing stuff. We're just flicking early morning. It's day 4, I reckon, and I just landed this solid bream. Look how black it is, look how gold. But yeah, got it on the Bent Minnow, the OSP Bent Minnow once again. And this one's definitely my personal best on surface. We've measured it, it's 38 centimeters. Just check out how solid and wide this fish is. Those big blubbery blue lips. So yeah, we'll just get the hooks out. Hooks out. There she is. Solid bream. Lovely. Here we go. There she goes. What a lovely fish. Lovely brim on the surface for using surface because this is like a one in a lifetime experience. But yeah, smashed it. There we go. Nice fish. I reckon around 35 centimeters. But yeah, he's hooked nicely. We'll unhook it and get a nice release shot. Just landed the second brim in that exact same spot. This one's around, around the same size, I reckon. But yeah, I watched the take and everything. It's awesome. This river's extremely healthy with all these healthy golden brim. Not even a single mark on it. Oh, almost much on it. Here she is, another nice solid brim.